Alright, we're back again with the Hate Yourself Simulator, and it looks like it didn't get me all the way to exactly where I wanted to be, where we were last time, so let's run over back to Samuel and Emily. Samuel and Emily. Pronunciation, go past these weepers I don't want to deal with. Not gonna kill you. And we're just gonna teleport all the way back to the ship, basically. And I forgot how we're gonna leave now. I know there's a little pathway we gotta take to get... That's where I gotta take. I gotta get over there. I don't care. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Woo! Can't go that way. There's no way that way. They're probably chasing after me. The music sounds like they're chasing after me. All right. This is where we gotta go. Perfect. I wonder if that guy will still be there that I killed last time. And there's the guy I killed at the beginning of the mission. Nice. I'm glad that is completely and utterly the same. Take the fun way there. He can really fucking get in there. Alright, let's get back on the boat. Let's see what Samuel and Emily are up to. Short work of things. I wish I made short work of things. Let's get Emily back. Let's go. And we did terrible. Our chaos is still high, but what else is new? Back to the pub and let's get to the next mission. Get this done with.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo?
Diger and Dial Company.
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
The two guys that looked exactly alike? At least I found you. That's all that matters.
Grown up business.
Yeah, don't. We're talking about killing people. Talking to a little girl about that.
It's okay.
Out of goddamn mind.
I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Ooh.
I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Yeah, you should, Samuel. You're about to get into a mess of work. This is gonna be super long. I bet you this is gonna be the longest cutscene of the entire game, longer than the beginning. Longer than anything else we needed.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista.
At least she took the mask off. She's got her maids now.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think you'll like it here too. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Good, I gotta go kill people. You didn't hear that though. Or she didn't.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, change the course of the city forever.
Yeah, I know. Now there's weepers and rats everywhere, and I'm going to get reamed in the rest of this.
In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime.
That is not true. I usually do a lot of sleeping and nothing.
Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Wait, I killed his two brothers? I guess. He's either going to be really happy with me or really unhappy with me. Ooh, more coins. Let's get close. That's how that was supposed to work. Probably not, but there's something right here. I can hear it. I don't have my heart. Huh. I'm surprised something isn't right here. I could have sworn I heard something. Let's talk to him.
The loyalist
conspiracy
thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can.
Yeah, I didn't think you could. It was your brothers. I don't need to hear your whole spiel on nothing. Havelock and Martin. See those little wispy, noises. I feel like that's supposed to be something.
Martin's devised.
Hey, you walked right into that cutscene.
There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress.
All right,
Campbell's
let's go.
Journal.
Let's go.
It's amazing how many overseers.
At the bar. Okay, met them at the bar. Let's go out and let's go meet Samuel to go to the bridge.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later.
You'll be sleeping while I do everything.
Just climb aboard when you're ready.
I'm already on. Oh, okay, so they're gonna spawn me off the boat, make me put my mask on. I couldn't just put it on the boat and go. Because that makes sense.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water?
Them lights are on water.
We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up.
Okay.
Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy
under my thumb.
New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know?
You don't know anything. That's what you know.
Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready.
Okay, sounds like a plan. I hope I know where that is.
Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us gods.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
Don't remind them. Chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
How do I? I'm not gonna fuss with that yet. We just gotta go this way. Bring this guy down nicely.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active.
Come on, I didn't even get 2 seconds into this mission.
Until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed
right,
along.
So they're all dead.
Bridge.
Let's
during this period,
just walk through because I'm no longer doing any stealth in this game. I don't even know why I try at this point. Hey, nope. They're gonna kill me. Tivianor. None of this is food. How many of those do I have? I only have one left. I really don't want to use it right away. Nice, that was a really cool glitch. Walking consistently into nothing. I don't need that. There's a warehouse key that'll be useful for something. Okay, that's pretty cool. Galvani resin, that's some food. This looks important. Oh, I'm gonna need a whale oil thing. Okay. So as we go around, we'll find food, we'll find that whale oil. Hopefully we'll find food at least. Of course there's none. Well, there's the whale oil we need. Let's give this an old twisty twist. Alright, so I'm gonna have to use that chain to swing across. That is my least favorite method. And we made it! I really thought we didn't make it there for a second. Would have been terrible! Wow. Not as fun that way. Ooh, I thought that would have killed us. Alright, let's throw that on in there. Do we want to get in this? Yeah, let's just get on in. See what happens. I don't know that anyone can see us in here, so we should be okay. Alright.
Ridiculous. Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Better make a pass over here.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted.
Oh, I knew that was going to happen. I should have used the health potion.
No pedestrian movement.
All right, well, at least we got pretty far on the first run. At least we got pretty far. I'm thinking we might not get completely ruined in this game. Okay. Let's see what we're working with. We got two guards. I probably never even have to go down there. I'm just gonna go on that bridge, go up there, and we're out of this. We're out of this biznitch.
Stupid rats. Plague. Elixir.
Heal up.
Alright,
cool. Probably could have done that the first time, but we don't do things like that. Alright, so there's a... I'm guessing that's a rune, or a bone charm, whichever one is more useful to me. There's some more fish, more health. Nice, I blew out the candles, because that was super important in this game. Honestly, it is a super cool mechanic, the fact that they were able to put that much effort into the game. My question is, where do I go next? I have a feeling I'm not able to go that way. Alright, so I don't think anyone's directly below me. Alright, alright, this will probably get us to that charm. But I don't know if it'll get us much farther. Alright. So that was kind of useless. I need them to go the other way so I can get in that door. That's my only path of doing this safely without healing. That's unfortunate. I wish he didn't come out of that building.
Can I tell you about the time I almost caught that guy who killed the Empress? Another night, another patrol with him.
I can kind of see his legs. Oh no, it's just a shine. It'd be cool. Be cool if I could. I need to take down one of them thingamajigs. I need... You didn't see anything. You did not see anything. Let's put this back on. Alright, cool.
Outsider's eyes, I'm getting spooked.
There we go.
Citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the week, the curfew is now.
Look at that, we're making it through. Let's see if we can find more health. Oh, there we go. We're at half health. We got some time. We got some a whole nother health pack to use. We're doing alright. We did one kind of stealthily. And that's somebody right there. Come on. Alright, well he's immediately dead. He's immediately gone. We'll throw him in the water. He's gone. No problems. No problems to deal with. We'll take his head just in case we need to toss something. Put away my knife, because that's... I like how this is the one thing I don't grab. What was that, right?
It's me.
Yeah, I probably should kill him, but... Oh, okay. That's what was happening. I had no idea, honestly. Little more food, little more money. Oh, come on. That's not fair. I didn't even see him. But I don't think he sees me anymore. I think we're good. It might be a weeper. So if he's just silly and he doesn't know what he needs to do with his life, then we're okay. Yeah, it looks like a weeper, and that's a bad thing, honestly. You go that way. I don't want to deal with you anymore. Alright. Now let's look for things we might need. Bone charm, that's pretty cool. Carmine cameo, 100 coins. I don't even remember what the bone charms are for. Health elixir, there we go. That's one. It's one to help out our cause. Why don't I know where to go, though? Why is this so difficult? Like, I feel like I should have... I might have passed them already. I might have screwed this up. Did I go all the way past them and I didn't even realize?
Is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's
Bridge.
I did.
Until
curfew is lifted.
Well, they
attention
can't see
all
me.
Citizens.
Oh, nice. I'm glad I went the way I went. I got some extra stuff there because I really am going to need that health potion.
How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to
go
base
that way,
officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine.
Did they not even hear that, really?
Dies.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes. If by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottom, the royal physician will be fine too.
That's definitely going to get me caught, so I need to be up there. But I don't know I'm able to get up there. I need to look around is what I need to do. Okay, cool. Cool. We're doing all right this time. This is very uncharacteristic of me. Oh, and food. We're pretty much back to full health. Piero's spiritual remedy. That's a glass that I don't need to break around me. Oh, where's he coming? Where's he coming? He better come in here so I can just kill him. I don't need to be peaceful, but I do definitely want to be quiet, because that was nice. That was nice. He didn't even realize I did that. Alright, so let's get out of dark vision and let's make moves. Alright, there's gonna be something in this room. Okay. This is not something I want to do. Nothing in there. The way to the tree starts in Carter 3, and I could wailing, sure. Oh, that's going to be where it is. There's a cigarette case. That's pretty cool. I probably need to get in that safe at some point or another. Let's see what's going on in here, though. I'll take some more bread, another bottle of wine, or empty bottle for that matter. What's in here? Nothing in here? That old school toilet. Yeah, close that toilet lid. Gross. I probably should have looked around that room more. Let's get back up there. Sorry. Let's get back in here, see if there's anything else. I saw that cool safe. Nah, that's probably the only thing. We're gonna be in here, another bathroom. There's a bone charm in there, but I don't need it. I'm not gonna find it. I didn't find the first one, and the first one I found out later was apparently right in front of my face. Couple bugs up there. There are surprisingly little people in this area. That's why. No, how did I go from doing so well to doing so poorly, like, instantaneously? Like, absolutely instantaneously. I did so bad. Alright, so, let's not rush into it. Let's see what's this way, I guess. So this dog doesn't see me. This looks like somewhere I could probably go. If I slice and dice that door, but what is this gonna bring me to? That's the question. No way. No way. How did you do that? We're gonna try again and see if this is the path. Ah, this should have been the path. I'm gonna hide under the water. They won't see me in the boats. They won't see me all the way under here. Ah, I should take the death, though. They screwed me. I should have just went with it. Damn it. That was brutal. They hit hard. That is for sure. Hi! Oh, no. Damn. At least we know where to go now, but that was a rough fall. He really threw me off the top of the building there. Let's continue. Let's get back into it. All right, so we're gonna go over this way. Pretend we don't exist. We gotta get to those spotlights up there. We don't want to go that way, because fuck that way. That was not useful at all. Not helpful to my plot against everybody here. Let's see what we're working with. I think if I cut that wood out, I'm going to be taking that weird little bridge there. You heard me, but you didn't see me. You have no idea what's going on.
I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
No! I had it. It's definitely a solution. We're gonna hide down here. You don't see me, that's the problem. We're gonna be enough to get oxygen. But you're not gonna see me. Nice. Alright, so that's done. That we did. That we did with some nearly full health. There we go. Incendiary bolts. Some pistol ammo. That's not good. I did not know they were there. Take this guy out. I am being quiet because I am worried that my quietness will affect the quietness of the game, even though I know Corvo has nothing to do with me. Put him right here. Ow. What? I really used it even though I died? Or I guess I never had one? I don't know. Who knows, honestly? Not me, that's who. Spitting off the bridge, I caught you. It's safer you in the water. A lot safer in the water than it is up here.
Gotta be here somewhere.
That really fucking hurt. How did that?
He's here.
Is that really something I have to deal with? What was that? That was so obnoxious. Very rare. We're doing all right too. We're not even in that bad a position, realistically.
I want you to say it with me. You'll never learn.
The Lord reigns. Nice.
He's gonna fall again. That's so not fair. I forget you can like get under anything in this game. You can do whatever you need to do. Under the bed? One thing you can't do is under the bed. So he should be alright. We're gonna get him as he spits off this bridge. Turn this off because I'm it.
What the fuck?
Well, you're gonna have to die, is what it looks like. That's what's
gotta
up.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, come on around this turn. Come on around this
all
turn.
Right. I know something's up.
So he's done. Oh, that was dumb of me. What happened? Oh, kill me. That was dumb. Oh, that was stupid. I did that so well and then didn't know they were going to be running across, and I'm an idiot. Let's run this again. This guy's easy, so is the next one. They're both pretty easy. It's closing. Don't close that thing like an idiot, first of all. I mean, I guess throw him over here? Somewhere it's not gonna make a noise? Okay, so that's good. And then we're gonna take our time, move slowly but surely. We're gonna get this guy. I mean, I throw him off the bridge anyway. I could just kill him, probably, but... You're coming inside. Gonna throw you down on the bed. Look at that. He's probably the best one I've done so far. He's like arguably comfortable looking. All right, so we're gonna take this whole thing out. Have no one know what's going on when I do this. Perfect.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
Alright, cool. He's gonna come on down here. We'll do it that way, so this way we don't run into the guys up there immediately, because that'll be a problem. Where is he? Where'd he go? Really? Oh, okay, he's just gonna chill up there. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. I just don't know where the other guys are, and that's the problem at hand, realistically. Alright. Okay. Get in the bed with this guy. Close enough. Alright, alright. Come on. We're almost done with this. We're almost done here. Alright, alright. Is there somebody right here? See, where did those guys come from? That was so unfair. I don't even believe they exist. I don't even... That was just to screw me over. They don't even come back. That's not fair. There's somebody around here, but I can't find him. I don't think I want to climb that at all. It's nice there's someone up there. Above me. Directly above me. I don't see them yet. Why doesn't it loot him? He gives me his key, but it doesn't loot him? Oh, yeah, let's not make that noise. Let's turn off the dark vision so we can see what we're getting, because I knew that was going to be a health elixir. Nice, I have full ammo. I don't know where I go next. I don't want to slice and dice these, even though I know that'll do something. Na-na-na-na-na. Corvo the Assassin. Do I want to hit that switch? I probably do, and it... probably end up screwing me though. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Maybe it was. Maybe it was. Huh, none of them are that close. I wonder what I keep hearing. Put that back on. No, put that there. Put those there. Yeah, perfect. This way I always can have them on because I don't think I'll use the gun too often. It's very loud, and that's a problem. And then we gotta get up there. Perfect. Unbreakable door. We're gonna take out that spotlight. Drop that. Alright, so we got part one of the mission done. The next is to go into Solokov's house, and we're gonna figure out how to get there and kill him in the next time. So I will see you guys next time when we go for Solokov. Good night.